Hi, this is Topher with Winning WP. In this video, I'm going to show you how to find a page, post, tag, or category ID in WordPress. Let's dive right in and I'll show you. There are two ways. One does not require any plugins. Let's look at that one first. I'm going to click on Posts, and then right here's our post. And if I click Edit, then right here in the URL, you see post equals 1. That is our post ID. If I go down to pages and do the same thing, you'll see post equals 2. Now, categories and tags are similar. If we go under posts to categories and then click edit on this category, here it says tag ID equals 1. So you'll note it uses a different name from post, but that is the ID for the category. And then if we go to tags, and I click edit, there's tag ID equals 2. Now that's all well and good, but if you don't want to go to all these different areas and click on edit links, there's a plugin you can install that will help. I've already installed it. It's called Show IDs by 99Robots. I'm going to activate. And now when I go to posts, way over here on the right, you'll note there's a new column for ID, and you can see that it's 1. And under pages, there's our 2. And under categories, there's our 1. And under tags, there's our 2. If you only need this once in a while, it's usually easiest just to go to the edit link. But if you need it regularly, this plugin is really handy. If you'd like to learn more about WordPress, check out winningwp.com.